Let's take a journey, not through just space, but through the darkest, most horrifying places and phenomena in our entire universe. From the eerily quiet to the violently explosive, this list builds from scary to cosmic nightmare fuel. Let's count down the most terrifying things in our universe. Number 10, rogue planets. Imagine a planet just like Earth. Maybe it had life, maybe oceans, mountains, clouds, but now it's just drifting through space, untethered from any star. These are called rogue planets, and scientists estimate there could be billions of them in our galaxy alone. No sunlight, no orbit, just eternal darkness and freezing temperatures near absolute zero. Now here's what makes them terrifying. These things are hard to detect, and one could be drifting toward us right now. We wouldn't see it coming until it was basically here, and depending on its size, it could send the Earth careening out of orbit, or worse, smash into us like a cosmic wrecking ball. So yeah, space isn't just cold, it's also playing bumper cars. Number 9, the Eridanus Supervoid. Well, meet the Eridanus Supervoid, a region of space that's 1.8 billion light-years wide, with almost nothing in it. No galaxies, no stars, just a whole lot of absolutely empty. It's the largest known void in the observable universe, and scientists have no idea why it's there. Some say it's a fluke, others think it could be the result of dark energy fluctuations. And then there are theories, the unsettling ones, that say it might be evidence of another universe bumping into ours. So yeah, the next time you feel lonely, just remember, it could be worse. You could be in a space where literally nothing has existed for over a billion light years. Number 8, neutron stars. What happens when a star dies but doesn't quite become a black hole? You get a neutron star, one of the densest, most terrifying objects in the universe. Imagine cramming the entire mass of the sun into a city the size of Manhattan. One teaspoon of neutron star material would weigh a billion tons. Some neutron stars spin hundreds of times per second, firing beams of radiation into space. These are called pulsars, and they're basically space lighthouses, but ones that could cook you with X-rays. And just in case you needed more nightmare fuel, if two neutron stars collide, they create gravitational waves, and sometimes a black hole. Number 7. Dark matter and dark energy. 95% of the universe is made up of stuff we can't even see. We call it dark matter and dark energy, which is really just a fancy way of saying we have no idea what this is. Dark matter holds galaxies together, while dark energy is literally pushing the universe apart, accelerating its expansion. We don't know what it's made of, where it came from, or what it's doing to us. It's like someone turned off the lights in the universe and then gave it rocket boosters, and we're just along for the ride. Number 6, hypervelocity stars. Most stars sit calmly in galaxies following peaceful orbits, but some stars, they run. Hypervelocity stars are ejected from galaxies at millions of miles per hour, flung by black holes or galactic collisions. Imagine an entire star moving so fast that it escapes its own galaxy. That's like throwing a baseball so hard it leaves the planet. Now imagine what would happen if one of those got a little too close to Earth. Spoiler alert, it's not good. Number 5, quasars. Quasars are the brightest objects in the universe, and they're powered by supermassive black holes eating everything around them. Yes, you heard that right. The most luminous objects we've ever observed are powered by the darkest ones. A single quasar can outshine an entire galaxy. They spew radiation and matter at near-light speeds, and if you got anywhere near one, you'd be vaporized by high-energy particles before you even had time to scream. Fortunately, they're mostly far away. Mostly. Number 4. Time dilation. Near black holes. Black holes aren't just cosmic vacuum cleaners. They warp reality. As you approach one, time slows down. Not just for you, but relative to the outside universe. A minute near a black hole's event horizon could be decades or centuries for everyone else. Remember the movie Interstellar? That's based on real physics. So if you got too close, not only would you never escape, you'd watch the rest of the universe age and die and fast forward before you even hit the center. Terrifying? Absolutely. Number 3. White holes. You've heard of black holes, but what if there was the opposite? A region in space where nothing can enter, only leave. Meet the white hole. Hypothetical, but mathematically possible. Like a black hole in reverse. Matter and energy explode outward, but nothing can go in. Some scientists think white holes could be the other end of a wormhole. Others believe they could be time-reversed black holes from a collapsing universe. Do they exist? Maybe not. But if they do, they break almost every law of physics we understand, and that alone is terrifying. Number 2, vacuum decay. This one's theoretical, but also the most existentially horrifying. What if the universe isn't in its most stable form? What if it's just temporarily holding together, like a glass vase balanced on the edge of a table? This idea is called vacuum decay, and it means that at any moment, a tiny bubble of true vacuum could randomly appear, destroying everything it touches at the speed of light. No warning, no sound, no pain, just gone. Scientists say it's unlikely, but it's possible. And if it ever happens, we wouldn't even know it did. Number 1, the universe itself. Here it is. The most terrifying thing in our entire universe is the universe itself, not just because of how violent or mysterious it is, but because of how big it is. The observable universe is 93 billion light years across. And that's just the part we can see. The rest? It could go on forever, or it could curve back on itself. Or maybe it's one of infinite universes. We are less than a speck. On a speck. Orbiting another speck. Among billions of specks. And yet, here we are. Asking questions. Sending telescopes into space. Trying to find meaning in the chaos. It's terrifying. But it's also kind of beautiful. Final thoughts. The universe is vast. Cold, and often completely indifferent to our existence. But maybe that's what makes it so fascinating, because every moment we survive in this chaos, every planet we land on, every photograph of a distant star, it's a small act of defiance against the dark. So, next time you look up at the night sky, remember this. The universe is terrifying, but it's also ours to explore.